This is a drainage ditch in Franklin County. But it's been raining a lot, and this is right by the Missouri River. In fact, the Missouri is right beyond there. And here we have it continues over here. I'm going to look at Google Maps and see if I can get a name for this. But they're doing a lot of work on this car in 2019.